the great promise of AI.
Good morning.
Is to provide much more individualized, personalized support to both educators and students alike. Each of us needs feedback about how we are doing with our jobs, right? So that really helps our professional growth. Teachers are the same.
His approach, guys.
The traditional way of providing teachers with feedback relies on humans going into the classroom to observe what's happening. That whole process is very labor and resource intensive. On average, a U.S. public school teacher only receives formative feedback once or twice per year, far from enough to support teachers with their professional learning.
The Empowering Teacher program has helped me to become a more intentional practitioner, and it has also helped me to develop the confidence in students. So it's that continuous process of learning and development that helps me to become a better teacher. And if I'm a better teacher, then my learners become better.
The way Empowering Teachers work is it takes a recording of a lesson, then we use humans to transcribe it, then we apply our pre-trained natural language processing models to measure those teaching practices. Then we package this information with which a teacher can view the feedback together with a coach.
So this is the Empowering Teachers program platform, showing my top moments and the summary. I can see that they're checked for questions, uptake, focus, and reasoning. I can zone in on whatever I'm looking for particularly. For me and my coach, it was looking at those reasoning questions.
So that entire process has been proven to be very effective. I work with a really awesome interdisciplinary team on this project. We actually combine rich education theory, advanced machine learning, natural language processing, and also conducting rigorous field experiments to evaluate the impact of empowering teachers. We have been working with math teachers teaching 4th to 8th grade. Our goal is within 3 years, we can have a sample size of 300 teachers in our study.
Yes.
At first, it was overwhelming. I was like, whoa, I talk that much? And it was helpful having that coach to speak with me to go through the process to explain like just some nuances and growth areas for the project. It's developing those confidence, it's developing those skills that they will need outside your classroom.
I think teachers' positive experience with the tool is really the most important motivator for all of us to work on this project.
So I would encourage everyone to get on board the Empowering Teaching Program.